Oh. Alleluia, alleluia. henceforth, abandon yourself into love's hands, O you holy ones. For those who give themselves to thee, beloved, like no good things, everyone separated from love is empty and hungry within. But those who open their hearts to the beloved are filled to overflowing.
Alleluia.
The word of the Lord will now be read in German, Spanish, Italian, and French before being read in English.
Ich hat von dir nur vom Hören sagen vernommen, aber nun hat mein Auge dich gesehen.
De oídas te conocía, mas ahora mis ojos te ven.
Il mio orecchio aveva sentito parlare di te. Ma ora l'occhio mio ti ha visto.
Mon oreille avait entendu parler de toi, mais maintenant mon œil t'a vu.
I know that you can do everything, and that no purpose of yours can be withheld from you. You asked, "Who is this who hides counsel without knowledge?" Therefore, I have uttered what I did not understand, things too wonderful for me, which I did not know. Listen, please, and let me speak. You said, I will question you, and you shall answer me. I have heard of you by the hearing of the ear, but now my eye sees you. Therefore, I abhor myself and repent in dust and ashes. Jesus, love of all loving, you were always in me, and I was forgetting you. You were in my heart of hearts, and I was looking for you elsewhere. When I kept myself far from you, you were waiting for me. And now I dare to tell you, risen Christ, you are my life.
Yes, I shall see the goodness of our God. Hold firm, trust in the Lord. I am sure I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Yes, I shall see the goodness of our God. Hold firm, trust in the Lord.
O beloved, you are everywhere around us and within, and we have not eyes to see or ears to hear. Redeem our vision, redeem our hearing, that we might live into the reality of being filled with the fullness of your love, such that that love might spill over into the world. Amen.
Not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Now let us all say together the prayer over the anointing oil. Bless this oil, O Lord, pressed from the fruit of the earth. Let it be a holy ointment for the wounds and worries of those who receive it. May it be a sign to all of us of your constant desire to touch our lives and bring us to health and wholeness. Bless us, O Lord, as we come before you and seek to experience through the touch of others your everlasting love. Amen.
Okay. gives justice for all who are oppressed and makes known his ways to his people. God ever caring,
God's ever caring.
The Lord is merciful and gracious, abounding in steadfast love. God who forgives us,
God who forgives us,
God can only give faithful love, tenderness and forgiveness.
As high as the heavens are high above the earth, so great is God's steadfast love. God ever caring,
God ever caring.
As far as the east is from the west, so far God removes our sins from us. God who forgives us,
God who forgives us,
God can only.
See true light with your Lord is life. see true light. With you, O Lord, is life in all its fullness, and in your light we shall see true light. With you, O Lord, is life in all its fullness, and in your light we shall see true light.
Thank you.
to God. Amen.